A promo of 90 Day Fiancé, before the 90 Days Season 5 revealed that Usman Umar was surprised to see that his new partner, Kim Menzies, looks much younger than her age. It isn't the first time the Nigerian rapper is dating a lady in her 50s. Last season, he fell in love with Lisa Ham, who is 54 years old. Usman and Lisa met online, and their friendship slowly evolved into a relationship. Finally, Lisa flew to Nigeria to meet her man in person and get married to him. Right from the beginning, 90 Day Fiancé fans saw many red flags in Usman and Lisa's relationship. The Pennsylvania native complained about Usman's culture and tried to sabotage his rapping career. Still, they decided to get married by the end of the season. But their marriage didn't last, and Usman served the divorce papers to Lisa in December 2020. After crushing hard on Brittany Banks for a few months, Usman fell for Kim, who is 18 years his senior. Despite the age gap, Usman and Kim are keen to meet in Tanzania and get to know each other better. The preview of the upcoming episode of 90 Day Fiancé, before the 90 days, showed Usman and Kim's first meeting. The couple looked super excited to see each other for the first time. Kim gave Usman flowers and hugged him a couple of times. When Kim inquired, Usman replied that she looked good. During a confessional, he said, "It is way better than what I was expecting. She looks good." Kim claimed that she looks cute with Usman and doesn't look like a 50-year-old woman. Usman, who is also popular as Soulja Boy, agreed and said, "You don't look like 50 at all. You look like 31, 32. Check out the video shared by 90 Day Fiancé on Instagram. It was quite surprising to see that the Nigerian musician thinks his new girlfriend looks 17 years younger than her age. Many 90 Day Fiancé viewers don't agree with Usman. A fan commented, 31 to 32. Usman is due for some glasses, I guess. Another fan chimed in, he must not know many 32-year-olds if he thinks she looks 32. Someone else said, he lied to her, she looks 50. Others think there was no chemistry between Kim and Usman, and they looked more like friends than lovers. Next, 90 Day Fiancé, the most explosive fights in the franchise, ranked source, 90 Day Fiancé / Instagram.